Evening, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'm going to call this meeting to order because we have a closed session. May I have the roll call, please?
Councilmember Fox.
Here.
Councilmember Bill Dye La Pena is absent at this time. Mayor Pro Tem Price.
Here.
Mayor Adam.
And I'm here. We have no public comments, so if our assistant city attorney, Patrick Heher, would announce the closed session.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. There are two closed sessions. The conference with legal counsel for existing litigation. The case is Karen Montana et al. Versus City of Thousand Oaks, case number 56-2011-0040-8151-CU-WM-SIM. And this is done pursuant to Government Code Section 54956.9A. The second is a conference with legal counsel, anticipated litigation pursuant to Government Code Section 54956.9, subdivisions D and E3. The claimant is AVMGH5, the Ranch Limited Partnership, claim number 1274-2015. I will have nothing further to report out on this matter.
Thank you, Mr. Heher. We will adjourn until 6 o'clock.